mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. I'll check it out.
Did you hear that? Jedi incoming! He might escape. I knew it would end like this. You're too quick. I can't!
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
This'll be fun! down there. Are we good enough to win?
Range backup down. Keep on your toes.
Stay in formation.
Toss it!
Recovering! Push forward!
You! End him!
I think he's giving up. Whole squad is down.
What'd you find?
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. What?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
Did you hear that?
Looks like a problem.
Throw it!
Hi, BD-1. Hey there, BD-1. Scanning again? Thanks for the help. Crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason. Pressured to find relics. Gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
An intruder! Get in here! Slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomp link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Come here, BD1.
there, Hannah. Take care of her, Sienna.
I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to danger. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Break's over! Hit him already! Come on, fight back!
Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
It's all over now. Has to slip up. Enemy spotted. Okay.
All right, let's end it. You'll regret that.
Jedi, form up.
I'm watching you. Don't slip up now.
You're quick. I'll still get you.
Take that!
Spot on.
I need one. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment, pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Missed him! Thank you. Huh. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Thanks for the help. before. A lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Keep your eye on the ball. Try again.
This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
My friend. Take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk.
It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Scanning again?
My friend, this tube is utterly fascinating.
Find.
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.
Something over there.
You're scared.
Stim, now. Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeffo gathered here. I wonder why. I need help!
Can't wait for you any longer. Sorry.
on deck.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
BD-1. Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
This terrarium would look better with some plants.